Some say it's a cheap way to lose weight, a miracle pill, but it's laced with a substance
that can kill people.
Paul Curtis confronts stores selling these diet pills.
Did you know these are illegal?
How easy are they to get?
Please turn off the camera.
Tonight at 10.